Start warming it up. Go like this. All right, so today it's going to be bent over rose. Get this rose, we're going to bend it over, we're going to row it. Rear delt rose. Hold the fit 10 pounders for those. Come back, leaning over, get focusing on leaning with those elbows and that. Come straight back for the rosette. Then I've got the resistance pull downs. Now come over here. We're going to do, come on down, we're going to do high, medium, low for the full time. The resistance pull down. Then we have a pulse, row to be doing for the back. Then we're switching on over to the biceps. We've got some bicep curls, some wide curls, some resistance pull downs. We're going to pull them down like this for that one. It's more so like press up too, but we're going to do some of those. And then hammer curls. So, twisting here a little bit. 30 seconds more to go. Hope you guys kept moving those arms around. Getting them warmed up a little bit. Get some circles. Get the back warmed up a little bit too. Forward. All right, we got 15 seconds. Remember, it's 10 seconds off, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Focus on the muscle as you're doing these. So getting ready for bent over rows. Lean it forward. We're gonna come from this to the rear delts after this one. 2, 1, go. My computer is not beeping loud enough, and I have technical beats on, so this is gonna be interesting to try to hear. I might run up there and try to turn the volume on the computer after the set. Squeeze. Down. Come on up here. Volume, where are you? All right, come back over here. Root delts. That's better. Root delt rows. It gets the upper back. It sprawls those shoulders a little bit too. Resistance pull downs are next. High, medium, low. Drop that down. In the stance. Pull it high. Pull it medium. Pull it low. Pull it high. Pull it medium. Pull it low. Pull it high. Pull it medium. Go. Getting those weights. Bicep curls. Ready for it. Focus on that muscle. Come on. Up. Take it slow down. It is Tabata. Doesn't mean we have to speed through it. Just have to be consistently moving. We're doing two rounds of it, so we do wide curls after these. Alright, shake them off. Yeah, out there. We're gonna do wide curls now. Take them out and back down. Slow on the down. We have resistance pull downs next. Get over there for this one. We're pulled down. Do it over here.
Calories. 125 calories. You've completed 30 minutes. Heart rate. 131 beats per minute.
We're just still the way up. You can do it this way too. Actually, it's a better way to do it. At the very end, hammer curls. All slow. Squeeze up and down. Up and down. Up. We start from the top after a little stretch after this one. With those resistance pull downs, I kind of did them different ways. So I turn around, I'm going to keep the hands like this. I'll pull down and resist on the way up for those resistance pull downs for the second round of them. Right now it's a stretch over the side. Over to the other side. Arms straight back, straight up. All right, get ready for those rows again. Starting them up in 5 seconds. Forward, grab those weights. All the way up, all the way down. We go from these to the rear delt rows. Delt rows, picking them up, up we go, or just bent over rear delts, I guess is what I'm doing. Go to the resistant pull down sticks, high, medium, low. Close rows now. Let's dance. I'm gonna keep it up. Pulse, pulse, and row. Pulse, pulse, and row. Pulse, pulse, and row. Ooh, burner. Pulse, pulse, and row. Pulse, pulse, and row. Pulse, pulse. Ooh, that was a burner. Bicep curls. Biceps are definitely feeling it by now too though. Come on. We go to wide curls after the bicep curls. Curling it, then we go back to this resistance pull downs again. You can just, if you don't have the resistance pull downs, I guess I should have told you this in the beginning, you could do bent over rows instead, and you could just do more bicep curls. Let's get to that resistance. Come on, let's do this. I should turn on the light. I'm sitting in the dark, probably. You guys, sorry about that. There's a light right next to me, too. That would have been smart. Brain wasn't there today. Hammer curls. Let's do these hammer curls with pulses this time, okay? So hammer it, pulse it up, come on. Full, down, up, one, two, three, four, down, up, one, two, three, four, down. Alright, across. Stretching that back and shoulder. Other side and across. Over, lean into it. Other side. And come on down. More stretching in if you have time. Repeat that if you want to. That was fun, getting in there, focusing on it. A couple different moves to add in there today. Got it done.